All right, guys, carbon rings. What are they, where are they, and how do you get them out? Today, you're in luck. You're gonna learn how to clean out a carbon ring like a pro. Okay, enough of that. This is my current chamber with a borescope, just showing you what carbon looks like in the chamber, and this area is where the carbon ring builds up. This is what we are going to remove, at least the way I remove carbon rings. So stay tuned. I'm also going to show you what it looks like after I get done. Okay. First things first, you got back from a match or you're getting ready for a new match. You go in there and you check out your bore with your test long, like the footage I showed you. You notice there's a carbon ring. What I do is I get a brushless DeWalt drill and a long drill bit, okay? Now, the drill bit is very important that you get the same size diameter as the neck dimension of your chamber, okay? Because you're wanting that to get in there and actually scrub out the carbon ring. That thing gets super strong like a diamond, okay? And there's just not any special potions or chemicals that will remove that. The only way that I've seen to do it perfect is with a drill bit and a DeWalt drill. Next thing, you guide the drill, okay, into the chamber, okay? And you can tell where it fits in just perfect. And then slowly turn your drill on. And once you feel that everything is good and even, then spin it as fast as possible. And you wanna basically twist it real easy and make sure you get everything out of the chamber, okay? And once you feel it start to free spin, that's when you slowly remove the drill bit. And you can tell you've gotten all the carbon ring out because it'll be stuck to the drill bit. After that, just run a few patches through it, make sure everything's clean, and then you're good to go. Thanks, guys.
Okay, and here are the results. So after you clean out your carbon ring, this is what the inside of your chamber should look like. As you can tell, it's super clean, nice, fresh, no carbon ring, ready to go to the next match. April Fools, guys, do not stick a drill bit in your chamber.